Boy, with the beanstalks. Thriller with the beanstalks. Straight out that shower, man. I'm finna show y'all how I get down. I'm catching a new girl. Well, first, I gotta get these goals right. The best gold rag ever. No, this ain't no pull-out. Bitch, I'm from Florida. I am in permanent bitch. What's all that black stuff? I'm going to say it before you even say it. What's all that? Bitch, and you ain't never been slugged, dog. Ain't no need in me explaining. But if you slugged up, you know, I just got out of the shower. I just built my teeth, you know. You know what I'm saying? It's time for a new one anyway, though. So what I do, I grab sectional, you know what I'm saying? It ain't but 13 of them. So I don't oil it first. I go ahead and catch the new grow after I get them all in the rubber band. Then I oil it. I just put it on at one time. See, look at this shit right here, gonna stick up. That's why I be putting multiple ones on. You know what I mean? And then, let's go to the next one. Put all that back. Grab it up. Grab it up like that. All around. Grab it. I don't really like mine on too tight. You know. Just like that.
I need me a queen. I need me a damn. Living this fast life, just show me a sign. I'm a G. I'm a G. Took her from the lane. Put her on that condo on that beach. All she needs is a boss on my level who provides her every need. All I fiend is a queen in my presence. I can hold it till I die. A couple G's in the bezel, I'm a boss.
Damn. You know what I'm saying? To the part. Like I said, I don't really like this look, but I like it just because it be looking so wild, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, I try to keep some type of neatness to it. You know. But I like mine. I like that little throw it out look. I keep saying that. But I like it a little, you know, kind of thick at the roots. And then, you know, just keep me a fresh line up. I'm good to go. I'm telling you. You just got to know when to do it and when not to do it. You know what I mean? You don't want to just do it too much. Like, soon as you take them out, drop them right back in. You want to give it time to breathe and everything, you know, or whatever. Okay, here we go. So I push that shit back like that. When it's short, you know, you kind of want to do it. Because it already be looking kind of crazy and shit. Unless you just don't care what people think. I really don't, but I do. Like, people be saying they don't care about this. But you know, you like it when people be like, oh, your hair nice. You don't say, I don't care. You don't say you don't care then. I don't care. Oh, your hair nice. I keep getting in the rut. What the hell am I saying? Yeah, you want to. And grab them up. So like I say, I like that little throwed out look. Nice line. Yeah, when you shit short like that, you know, you wanna kind of maintain it. But once they get longer, you know, as they grow, I tell you. Y'all follow my steps, man. We're gonna be growing too. We're gonna grow too. That's what I'm doing this for y'all, man. I'm just growing my hair, man, just to show people what it is. Care about no hair. Nothing. And you know, whatever. I ain't really a talkative person, nor am I really friendly, man, but people ask me stuff so much. I just want to forget it, man. Going to, you know, help these folks out here. But, man, I do this shit for real, boy. I do this for real. So my first time, boy. I don't buy all them products. I don't get into a lot of stuff. You know? I don't get into a lot of stuff. But I do got a lot of stories, though. I have seen a lot. I start sharing some of these crazy stories with y'all. Shit, I got two more. How long that took? I ain't got a whole lot of time for the fuck shit, And I'm grooving that fur video too. But we ain't gonna talk about that yet. I got that for Krumma. For Krumma? Did he say Krumma? Boy, I said Krumma. I said Krumma. But that's it. That's it. And I done clipped the end. I gotta show. I'm gonna put them pieces out. I done clipped it. You know. That's why. That's it, man. I ain't finna keep making it on the video. I be licking my lips too, cause every time I get out the shower, man, my lips be dry. And I love to say you feel me, you feel me? Like I say, I'ma always say you feel me, you feel me? And I like to say, you know what I'm saying? Well, anyway, man. Hey. Nothing to talk about. That's that. Mahalo, y'all, man. Thriller with them. with the beanstalk. It's Thriller with the beanstalk. Get up out of here.